The Learning Company (TLC) is an American educational software company, currently owned by Houghton Mifflin Harcourt. It produced a grade-based system of learning software and tools to improve productivity. Products for preschoolers through second graders include Reader Rabbit, and software for more advanced students include the ClueFinders. The company is also known for publishing licensed educational titles featuring characters such as Arthur, Scooby-Doo, Zoboomafoo, and Kalu. Topic: Founding and ownership. The Learning Company was founded in 1980 by Anne McCormick, Leslie Grimm, Terry Pearl, and Warren Robinet, a former Atari employee who had programmed the popular game Adventure. They saw the Apple II as an opportunity to teach young children concepts of math, reading, science, problem-solving, and thinking skills. Part of the original funding for the company came from a National Science Foundation grant. TLC produced launch titles for the PCJR, announced in late 1983. From 1980 through 1984, it created a line of 15 widely acclaimed children's educational software products, which were sold through the U.S. retail and school computer software channels. In the first half of 1985, the board hired as CEO Bill Dinsmore. Shortly after Mr. Dinsmore was hired, Reese Duker, a founding partner of the investment group of Santa Barbara (IGSB), became a member of the board of directors and purchased shares from several founders and original venture firms. In late 1986, Mr. Duker was elected chairman of the board. IGSB became the Learning Company's largest shareholder. During the 10-year period from 1985 to 1995, TLC's revenues grew at a 36% compounded rate from $2.4 million to $53.2 million and profitability increased from breakeven in 1985 to a 20% pre-tax margin. The leading families of products were the Reader Rabbit series for ages 2-8, the Treasure Mountain Reading Math Science series for ages 5-9, the Super Solver series for ages 7-12, the Student Writing and Publishing Center for ages 7 adult, and the Foreign Language Learning series for ages 15 adult. TLC went public on April 28, 1992 in an IPO led by Morgan Stanley and Robertson, Stevens & Co. From 1992 to 1995, TLC achieved 16 consecutive quarters of revenues and profits growth, never experiencing a down quarter or year. TLC's early struggles, followed by 10 consecutive years of outstanding performance, were the subject of case studies at both Harvard and Stanford universities. Topic: Softkey acquisition. In 1995, TLC was acquired by Softkey for $606 million. Subsequent to the acquisition, TLC was reformed from the merger of WordStar, Spinnaker, and Softkey Software. Prior to that, Softkey was a Canadian company that was founded by Kevin O'Leary and traded on the Toronto Stock Exchange. During the years following the three-way merger, the combined company was led by Michael J. Peric as CEO, Kevin O'Leary as President and R. Scott Murray as CFO. TLC acquired many leading brands through acquisitions of such companies as Brodabund, Mindscape and Creative Wonders. The company held some of the best-known educational, entertainment and home productivity brands in the market. These included Reader Rabbit, Carmen Sandiego, The Oregon Trail, Mist, Riven, The Print Shop, and Printmaster. The software sold in retail chains and in direct mail channels across Europe, and in the OEM channels as well as creating one of the first online imaging models in the market. In 1996, Softkey changed its name to The Learning Company. Topic: Mattel acquisition and rapid devaluation. In the fall of 1998, Mattel agreed to acquire the learning company in a stock-for-stock merger valuing the company at approximately $4.2 billion. Mattel sold the learning company as well as Mattel Interactive in 2000 at a loss to Gauze Technology Group. The total financial losses to Mattel have been estimated to be as high as $3.6 billion. Mattel's acquisition of the learning company has been referred to as one of the worst acquisitions of all time by several prominent business journals. In 2014, Houghton Mifflin Harcourt acquired the learning company brand and IP. They released several book sets under the brand umbrella, including Oregon Trail Adventures, The Little Box of Love, and The Little Box of Laughs. Topic: Software. Topic: Reader Rabbit, the ClueFinders series. Grade-based titles: Reader Rabbit Baby, Reader Rabbit Toddler, Reader Rabbit Preschool, Reader Rabbit Preschool, Sparkle Star Rescue, Reader Rabbit Kindergarten, Reader Rabbit First Grade, Reader Rabbit Second Grade, now sold as Reader Rabbit Second Grade Classic, Reader Rabbit Second Grade, Miss Cheese's Dreamship Adventures, The ClueFinders Third Grade Adventures 1998, The ClueFinders Fourth Grade Adventures 1998, The ClueFinders Fifth Grade Adventures 1999, The ClueFinders Sixth Grade Adventures 1999. Other titles: Writer Rabbit 1987, Reader Rabbit 1 1989, Reader Rabbit 2 1990, Reader Rabbit 3 1991, Reader Rabbit's Interactive Reading Journey 1994, Math Rabbit later changed to Reader Rabbit Math, The ClueFinders Math Adventures 1999, The ClueFinders Reading Adventures 1999, The ClueFinders Search and Solve Adventures 2000, The ClueFinders The Incredible Toy Store Adventure 2001, The ClueFinders Mystery Mansion Arcade. Topic: Zoombinis. Zoombinis Logical Journey 1996. Note, this game was remade in 2015. Zoombinis Mountain Rescue 2001. Zoombinis Island Odyssey 2002. Topic: Super Solvers Series Midnight Rescue, later re-released as Super Solvers Reading and then Leap Ahead, Third Grade Outnumbered, later re-released as Leap Ahead, Third Grade Challenge of the Ancient Empires, Ancient Empires Spellbound, later re-released as Leap Ahead. Spelling: Gizmos and Gadgets. Mission: THINK. Topic: Super Seekers Games. Treasure Mountain, 1990. Note, this game was originally released as a regular Super Solvers title. Treasure Math Storm, 1992. Treasure Cove, 1992. Treasure Galaxy, 1994. Topic: Fisher-Price Series. Fisher-Price Dream Dollhouse 1995. Fisher-Price Great Adventures Castle 1995. Fisher-Price Great Adventures Pirate Ship 1996. Fisher-Price Great Adventures Wild Western Town 1997. Fisher-Price Big Action Garage 1998. iFisher-Price, Big Action Construction, 1998. iFisher-Price, Time to Play Dollhouse, 1998. iFisher-Price, Time to Play Pet Shop, 1999. iFisher-Price, Outdoor Adventures, Ranger Trail, 1999. iFisher-Price, Rescue Heroes, Hurricane Havoc, 1999. iFisher-Price, Toddler, 1999. iFisher-Price, Preschool, 1999. iFisher-Price, Kindergarten, 1999. Topic: iCarmen Sandiego series. iCarmen Sandiego's ThinkQuick Challenge, 1999. Where in the World is iCarmen Sandiego? Treasures of Knowledge, 2001. Note: when the learning company purchased Brodabund software, they gained the rights to the iCarmen Sandiego series. Only the iCarmen Sandiego games created by the learning company are included here. Note that some original Brodabund games are now sold under the learning company name. Topic: MindPower series. MindPower Math, Basic Math, MindPower Math, High School MindPower Math, Pre-Algebra MindPower Math, Calculus MindPower Math, Geometry MindPower Math, Algebra 2 MindPower Math, Middle School MindPower, Science grades 7-12 MindPower, Science, Biology, Light and Electricity. Topic: Trail series. The Oregon Trail, the Amazon Trail, the Yukon Trail, Africa Trail, MayaQuest, the Mystery Trail. Topic: Other games. Prince of Persia 3D, 1999. Real World series. Operation Neptune, 1991. Note: this game was eventually added to the Super Solvers series. Time Riders in American History Math for the Real World Adventure, Puzzle Games Rocky's Boots, 1982, Gertrude's Secrets, 1984, Gertrude's Puzzles Robot Odyssey, 1984, Think Quick, 1987, Logic Quest 3D, 1996, Road Adventures USA Achieve, Games Achieve. Math and Science, grades 1-3 Achieve. Phonics, Reading and Writing, grades 1-3 Achieve. Math and Science, grades 3-6 Achieve. Writing and Language Arts, grades 3-6 Tools and Other Programs All Star Typing, The American Girls Premiere Read, Write, and Type, Metrognomes Music, The Children's Writing and Publishing Center, The Writing Center, Student Writing Center, Starflies Series, Starflies, Royal Jewel Rescue, Starflies, Alien Space Chase, PBS Kids Series, Kalu's Magic Playhouse, Kalu's Four Seasons of Fun, Kalu's Party Fun and Games, Zobumafu and Animal Alphabet, Zobumafu Creature Quest, JJ the Jet Plane, JJ Earns His Wings, JJ the Jet Plane, Sky Heroes to the Rescue, Cyberchase, Carnival Chaos, Cyberchase, Castleblanca Quest, Other Early Educational Programs, Magic Spells, Bumble Games, Bumble Plot, Moptown Hotel, Moptown Parade, Word Spinner, Juggles, Rainbow Juggles House, SpongeBob SquarePants, Typing Ultimate Children's Encyclopedia.